Now we have understood all the terms like global account, sub account, space, quota, quota plans, and services. Let's see what is the relation between all of them and how they behave in the Cloud Foundry environment. As discussed earlier, first of all, we have a global account at the top level. And inside that global account, we can create multiple sub accounts. This 1:N represents one to many relationship. Once a sub account is created, we can create a space inside that sub account that represent development, quality, or production system. And now to limit the resources inside the space, we can create quota plans that we can assign to the space. And inside that space, we create our service. For example, if we are installing an ABAP trial into the Cloud Foundry environment, then inside the space, we will be installing our service. As you can see over here, on the global account level, we have entitlement management. It means that we have all the list of purchased services are available at global account level. We can assign these entitlements to the sub-accounts. We can manage members at global account. As we discussed earlier, the members of the global account will be administrator. Inside the sub-account, global account members assign the entitlements to the sub-accounts. And inside the sub-accounts, we can also manage the members.